Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we will make a simple and useful IoT project, a room thermometer using the ESP8266 microcontroller and the DHT11 sensor. Additionally, I have built a custom mobile application to display the humidity and temperature readings right on your smartphone. So let's get started. Here is the required components. A node MCU as a microcontroller. A DHT11 sensor to read humidity and temperature. A breadboard to combine the modules. 10K resistor. And some jumper wires. Let's move on the assembly process. I have utilized a breadboard to showcase the integration of modules and demonstrate their functionality. However, for a more permanent solution, you can assemble your device by soldering the modules onto a PCB. Additionally, to minimize the size of your project, you can use the ESP01 or ESP12E instead of the node MCU. In the video description, I will provide circuit diagrams for both the node MCU and the ESP8266. Please note that there are two variants of the DHT11 sensor, one without a circuit board, which I am currently using, and the other one with a circuit board. Furthermore, I will also share the circuit diagram for the alternative DHT11 sensor.